How to sign up for a Hugging Face. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create and set up a Hugging Face account. First of all, open up any browser that you are using and search Hugging Face. And then go over to official website of Hugging Face, huggingface.co. Now in this page, you will find a sign up option at the top right. So click on sign up. Now before continuing creating your account, at first you need to complete the security check process. So here click on begin. And then you have to solve an easy puzzle. Here I have to select all the heads. So let me select all images with heads. And let's click on confirm. And now you can join Hugging Face. Now you will be landed in the sign up page. At first you need to enter your email address. So enter your email address. And then you have to create a strong password for your Hugging Face account. And your password must be at least 8 characters. It must contain uppercase, lowercase, letters, and numbers. And if it is less than 12 characters, then it must contain a special character. So create a strong password accordingly and click on next. And now you have to set up your Hugging Face profile. So at first you have to create a username for your Hugging Face account. So create a username. And then you have to enter your full name. Once you put your full name, now you can upload an avatar for your Hugging Face profile. So you can click on upload file, and if you want to generate an avatar, then just write to it, you can click on here. And just you can enter a prompt, and you can generate any avatar that you want. Whatever type of character, whatever type of look you want for your avatar. Now I'm just gonna upload my YouTube channel profile. So let me go back. And here I'm gonna click on upload file. So let me just quickly upload my profile. Once you upload your profile, now if you want, you can link your Twitter account to Hugging Face as well. But as it is optional, I'm not gonna be entering my Twitter username here. And then next, you can also enter your GitHub username. If you have a GitHub account, then make sure to enter your GitHub username here as well. So let me just enter my GitHub username. And then write to it. If you have a LinkedIn profile, you can enter it here as well. But as it is optional, I'm gonna leave this field as well. Now next, you have this homepage option. It is also optional. So in this section, you can provide a link to your personal or professional website, whatever you have. That could be a blog, portfolio site, or any personal website where you showcase your work. So if you have any of that represents you or your project, then you can link it here as well. But now let's leave it, I can do it later. Now lastly, you have to provide your AI and ML interest. It is also optional, but to make your Hugging Face profile looks more better, here you have to provide your interest as well. So here I'm gonna be adding NLP, deep learning, generative models, speech recognition, explainable AI, AI video generation, AI in animation, generative design, and that's enough. Here just enter the AI interest that you are passionate about. And then once it is done, now check on this box that you have read and agreed to the terms and services. And then finally, at the bottom, click on create account. Now again, for security, you have to verify. So here click on begin and then solve an easy puzzle. And click on confirm. And once the verification is success, now you will be redirected to Hugging Face homepage. Now next, importantly, you have to verify your email address. So here at the top, you will get a notification prompting to verify your email. So you will receive a confirmation link from Hugging Face to verify your email address. And if you don't get it, you can click on resend confirmation email here. So now let me check my email inbox. And here it is, this is the mail I got from Hugging Face to confirm and verify my email address. If you just don't see this mail on the inbox, you can check your spam or junk folder. Now once you got this mail, here just click on this link and your email address will be successfully verified. So that's it, you have successfully created and set up your Hugging Face account. Now here if you click on Hugging Face, now you will be landed in your Hugging Face account's dashboard. And now you can start finding, using and sharing AI models and connect with the AI community. And here at the top right, you can access to your Hugging Face account profile. So that's it. That's how you can sign up for Hugging Face and set up your profile. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking this video and leaving a comment. And if you want to sign up and set up a GitLab account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.